Did you know, in an emergency, water can be boiled from snow? The CDC recommends bringing water to a boil for 1 minute. This will kill most germs, but might not get rid of other chemicals in the snow. So only do it if there's no other water available.